Hello everyone, our today's video has been sponsored by a company called as ReLevel. ReLevel is now acquired by Unacademy. ReLevel is India's first hiring tournament platform. It helps freshers and early stage career individuals with access to 500 plus positions across 50 plus companies. Some of these jobs have CTCs up to 15 lakhs per annum and candidates can apply to multiple companies of their choice. The biggest advantage of ReLevel is that you don't have to depend upon your college degree or a particular network to find the right job. If you have the skills and the talent, you will be able to crack the ReLevel tournament and sit for an interview of your choice. It has some great companies like Razorpay, Urban Company, Upgrad, WebEngage and many more offering roles. How do you apply for this tournament? Simply click on the link www.relevel.com. It's there in the description and the comments also. Of course, there are some special offers for RU Buzzing followers as usual. Some important additional information. The tournament is just not restricted for BTech or MBA students. Anybody can apply for the tournament. There is a nominal fees for it. There are three tournaments being conducted at the moment. One is business development, second front end, third is back end. Each of these have two rounds to it, prelims and mains. Prelims has three challenges and mains has two challenges. If you clear the mains, you will get mentoring sessions from the ReLevel team to help you crack the company of your choice. Now let us get into the reenactment part of Anurag Mishra's TCS interview selection. We are going to be reenacting the technical round, and this is how it went. Introduce yourself, Anurag.
Hi sir, I'm Anurag Mishra from Kannauj. I'm a computer science undergraduate engineering student from SRMS College of Engineering and Technology, Bareilly. My technical proficiencies include C language and Java technology. I did my summer internship from SoftPro India, Lucknow, where I worked on the project SGPGI Telemedicine, a virtual hospital. In that training cum internship, they gave me the best performance award. My hobbies include singing and listening to music.
Can you tell me the difference between string buffer and a builder?
I'm sorry, sir. I don't know the answer to this question.
No worries. Let's proceed forward. Tell us whatever you know about string class.
It's a Java language package, hence auto-imported. It's immutable, hence can't be modified. It has various methods such as append, concat, length, equals, etc. It is stored in a special area buffer called as string constant pool.
If exception is not handled properly, what will be the outcome?
If exception is not handled properly, it becomes error and program will move in error state such as runtime error.
What is the difference between calloc and malloc?
Calloc allocates the block memory for n elements. Malloc allocates only single block of memory. There are two parameters in the function of calloc, which is number of elements and its size. Whereas in malloc, there is single parameter, that is size only. In calloc, the default value is 0, while malloc doesn't have any default value.
What are the storage classes in C?
There are mainly four storage classes, which are as follows. First one is auto, where the default value is garbage. Scope is within the block or in function and it saves in the main memory. The second one is external, where the default value is again 0. The scope is global and it saves in the main memory. The third one is register, where the default value is garbage, scope is local and it saves in regis. Fourth one is static, where the scope is local, garbage value is 0 and it saves in RAM.
What is bootstrap and how is it implemented? What is the concept behind it?
Bootstrap is a special library of CSS. It is like a CSS for all HTML elements. It is written in a file named as bootstrap.css using class selectors. To implement it, you just need to include bootstrap file in your HTML document and use its classes using class attribute in any HTML element and that property will be yours. It beautifies the HTML page in a very professional and attractive manner with minimum efforts and time spent.
Write a program to implement Armstrong number in C or Java.
I chose pointers and just wrote the logic only. This is what I did.
So moving forward, what is CSS and there are how many types of CSS?
CSS stands for Cascading Style Sheet. It is a styling document to provide beauty to the HTML page. It's mainly of three types, inline, which has within tag, there is internal, which is within document, and the third one is external, which is external document linked to HTML file.
So Anurag, the next question is again a coding question. As you can see it on the screen, can you design a simple login from using HTML, and that can also auto adjust its margin and padding with device configuration.
Sure, sir.
All right. Do you have any interest in cybersecurity?
Little bit, not much, so that I can get a job in it. I am having a developer profile.
So, sounds good. In a while, you will have also the managerial round. And thank you from my side.
Hello, everyone. I'm Anurag Mishra from Kannauj. At the start of my final year, the TCS, the biggest Indian giant, launched its first TCS National Qualifier Test that is to be held on 2nd September. I sit in that test and clear the first round, that is on the technical round involving four sections, mainly email, coding, aptitude, and C, logical C programming. And then when I got the mail from TCS that I have cleared that written down, then they called me for interview in Ghaziabad, in IMS Ghaziabad. So in that interview, there were three rounds. They were mainly technical, HR, and MR. MR means managerial round. TR and HR were taken on the same bench. And after an hour, I got that I am selected for the next round and the last round, that is managerial round. So that was the overall TCS National Qualifier Test, the Ninja Profile, my interview experience. And the tips that I want to give to the future aspirants, because TCS will be conducting such kind of exam next year also, will be that just focus on the aptitude, on your basic communication, and your C should be the C programming language. You should go through Letter C by Yashwant Kanetkar at least for once. Not the entire book, the first 10 units from that book. Go through them and your basic C will be clear. And also get reading of data structures from Yashwant Kanetkar also. And for coding part, the coding question TCS provide, that is very easy, but there is very limited time, only 20 minutes, and the compiler they provide, that is that compiler is quite slow. It takes at least 1 to 2 minutes for one processing. So try to write code in one go and then execute it when you are fully sure that there will not be any error, so that you can get maximum time to solve that error. Otherwise it happens that students started running when time is up. And code is very easy, don't worry about the code. You should be knowing basic programming, the syntactical part, the check. So thank you so much.